Funk is on a roll. Funk is on a roll. City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, C. Cara.
The masked marvel is on its way to the ring and looking to fly. Tornado tag match, and that means all four competitors are legal at all times.
He's got him up!
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
You want to talk about strategy? I figure the strategy for Ray is to keep this match fast-paced. The longer this match goes, the more likely Ray will get himself into trouble.
Here's the moonsault. What athleticism.
WWE Magazine out this month.
And you hold it up end over end. We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match. Oh, man. What impact from that suplex. Here's a counter by Ray. Oh, man.
And he collapses down to the canvas.
Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map. Now back to the ring. teams have been very game so far.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Knight, oh no! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
Cesaro's down. King, and he's in real trouble.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Oh, man! He landed right on his neck from that German suplex.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force. And a sharp kick delivered by Mysterio.
That was sure a hard landing.
He's still not through.
Tuned into Monday Night Raw live and in high definition.
One, two. That suplex was picture perfect. Two. One, two. One, two. One, two.
And seen Cara battles out.
Oh my gosh, Michael. You have to love Sin Cara. This young man has given us everything he has and more.
Whoa. He's measuring. Antonio setting up a big move here. And will this be it?
Two, three.
Antonio to sign the victory.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. What's this?
Underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.